I once imagined the lie to be the ultimate enemy. An enemy of life and of everything worthwhile in life. A petulance which would sooner or later affect all that was grand and noble. Debasing truth and beauty in equal measure. Casting its ugly shadow over everything. Now I realize that truth, beauty, and nobility are eternal. They cannot be debased by the lie. They cannot be destroyed by the lie. They live forever. Only mankind can be debased by the lie. Only mankind can be led by the light far, far afield from truth, from beauty, from purity. And when men have become sufficiently debased, every eternal value shall pronounce judgment upon them, and shall act as their judge, and their jury, and their executioner. Now I've learned to love the lie. I love the poison it spreads. I love the weakness it engenders. I love the seeds of destruction it sows. And I love the judgment it brings. The lie is not an enemy of truth. It is an ally of truth.
I once imagined lying.
It prepares the way, it balances the books, and it makes clean the slate.
I once imagined the lie to be the ultimate enemy. An enemy of life and of everything worthwhile in life. A petulance which would sooner or later flip all that was grand and noble, debasing truth and beauty in equal measure, casting its ugly shadow over everything. Now I realize that truth, beauty, and nobility are eternal. They cannot be debased by the lie. They cannot be destroyed by the lie. They live forever. Only mankind can be debased by the lie. Only mankind can be led by the light far, far afield from truth, from beauty, from purity. And when men have become sufficiently debased, every eternal value shall pronounce judgment upon them and shall act as their judge and their jury and their executioner. Now I've learned to love the lie. I love the poison it spreads. I love the weakness it engenders. I love the seeds of destruction it sows. And I love the judgment it brings. The lie is not an enemy of truth. It is an ally of truth. It prepares the way. It balances the books. And it makes clean the slate.
Never forget, never.